Three balls, one strike.
Nice. There we go, huh?